Brett, what movie did we see last night?
The Naked Spur.
Who was in it?
James Stewart, Robert Ryan, Janet Leigh.
What was it about?
A bounty hunter, a prospector, an ex-soldier ride through the Rockies with a scheming outlaw.
How did it end?
George Bailey rides off with a girl from Psycho.
Sick.